Well, today is the last day of our 2012 Holiday Food Drive. Veronica White is live at the Chick-fil-A in Mount Airy, where they are accepting donations. And who is that in the background, Veronica?
That's the Chick-fil-A cow, Nicole.
Oh, got it.
So he's joining us, and Chuck Harmon from Second Harvest. And what a way to wrap up this Holiday Food Drive. This last day has started off really well. Hopefully this will keep up. And Chuck, we have a song to sing, don't we?
Oh, we do. You know, folks have been so good to us and have brought so many things. I mean, we've had everything from dollars to cans of food to Chick-fil-A breakfast, which is really good. Folks can get it if they bring a donation, but let's sort of sum it up in song.
Go
you
ahead.
Want to?
Yep.
At the Channel 12 Food Drive, your viewers brought to me six green peas.
No, sweet peas.
Six green peas. A $5 bill.
A lot of meals.
Four cans of beans, three Rice-A-Roni, two Chick-fil-A,
and a great big can of green beans. That was the best song ever. Don't lie.
Yeah, so all you got to do is come out to Chick-fil-A. Join the fun. It is fun to give, man. My heart is just having a big time today.
Yes.
So is yours.
Everyone has been donating.
Oh, yeah. Come on out. Join the fun. There's a lot of hungry folks. You can make a difference. You can help. Come out. We'll give you a free breakfast from Chick-fil-A, a free breakfast item. It's just going to be a lot of fun. You can dance with the cow.
Exactly.
He's utterly amazing.
And let's talk about the second graders, too, that had brought a whole big tub. If you go over here, we actually put it in this box already. This is Miss Bray's second grade class at Walkertown Elementary. They collected over 130 cans. All started out as a little project, and it ended up booming. So take a listen to what she had to say. She was really, really proud of her second grade class.
Any project that I put before them, they go above and beyond, and they have been so excited and count the cans every day because they love to help each other, and they're a very giving group.
These cans and toys will help, especially the cans will help the poor, the people that don't have stuff.
So if this adorable second graders can donate, you can too. So come on out and join us. Chuck, the cow, everybody's here having a good time. We need your help. We're here at the Chick-fil-A on Rockford Street in Mount Airy. I'm Veronica White. Nicole, back to you.
That was a great song. You guys singing plus a dancing cow dressed as Santa in the background. I mean, that's a YouTube moment right
What
there.
Else do you need for TV, right? I mean, that's the best TV you can
it's
ask
perfect,
for.
It's perfect, and that's worth a donation, right? If they were able to do that, we need to give them a donation. Cash or cash?
They earn a surplus of donations. So come on out and join Veronica and Chuck and the cow, man. That cow rocks.
He does rock, and he's dressed as Santa, so he's festive.
He does. Those commercials are great, but we got it live in person there in Mount Airy. So come on out and see him, folks.